we do feel that, you know, there is enough and more opportunity in, you know, the Bharat, you know, that we talk about. Companies today are only focusing on the niche that they are playing in. In fact, we see that, you know, ourselves, that there will be a lot of companies built around, you know, especially voice and vernacular, and they'll be solving, all of them will be solving different use cases, and all of them will become very large companies. So this is a great time to be, you know, where we are and building for this audience.
So I think so far, you know, India has been great at building technology, right? So we've gone through several waves. We've built technology where technology had demand, which is the first generation of, you know, services companies, which basically built technology for the Western markets where technology was in demand. And they had devices that could access technology, right? And then we said, oh, okay, there's, you know, some folks who want to travel and hence made a Make My Trip and want to watch movies and made a Book My Show and, you know, want to book cabs and, you know, built Ola, Taxi for sure. And order food, like, you know, built Swiggy. But, you know, this is the real moment when, you know, we can build companies where the entire population of the country can actually use the product, right? So, so far, only, you know, the Western countries have built such products for their own population and have also come to India saying, okay, who are the guys in India who can use these products as well, right? But here is an opportunity for us, having lived here in our country, having observed everything that happens around us, to build and make sure that, you know, every Indian uses a product that is built in India, right? For use cases that only we understand. And in the process, let's say we create 100 companies over the next decade or so, let's say at least 5 to 10 companies will also be accepted by the globe, saying, here's a great Indian use case that was built, but the world also loves it, right? And that's basically the decade for Indian technology. And everything that we've kind of built so far, here's an opportunity to showcase that, showcase our learning, showcase our ability to the world. And it's an exciting time.